This next song is called Edward Forehead. Let's go into it.